mainly singer-songwriters. She books mainly trad acts down in the States. And so when I threw up the poster for this, saying it was going to be this trio made up of Kelly and myself and Hugh, and she saw the title of it, Scotch Line History Fair. She was going, guy named Keelaghan, Uilleann Pipes, doesn't sound very Scotch to me. And so I wrote her back and said, it's just the name of the road. And then I realized that it's more the background that's bothering me. In honor of my father, we'll sing this next one.
Oh, one more.